We'll probably have spaces open next week for commentary. I just wanted Herps, because Herps is best Mew.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I am? I'm the best?
Yeah, because you're going to let me dig all the
holes. You probably just said it. Yeah, you probably just said it because of Animal Crossing. If it wasn't for that, you would hate me.
The other thing you can do too, Herps, is like when you make your island, it can come with different fruits. I have cherries, so I'm hoping you have the others. All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. All right, King of the Hill, Force Competitive. Let's get it.
Why are you inviting me?
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
Herb sounds bald.
Dan, that's messed up, bro. Why do you gotta read it out loud, Saki? Probably people would have never seen that comment, dude. I hate you guys, bro. You're so freaking mean.
I'm sorry.
I'm shaving my head bald. At least I got a beard. That's the thing. I'm ugly and I'm bald. That's fine. But at least I got a beard. I put a hat and I'm cute.
I'm sorry. So, you are cute, though.
It's like the ultimate mix-up. Thank you. But that's like the ultimate mix-up. It's like, oh my God, he's so cute. He got a nice beard. He got a hat on. I take the hat. It's like, oh my God, he's bald. I don't like him no more.
Oh my God. Like an old
dad or something.
You're so mean.
Well, I know, bro. He's got a bald, bro. I'm about to buy like a wig. You know they got like the man. I'm gonna put a wig on, bro. Fuck it.
Let me switch up the names here real quick. We do have RM Gogo Eva. I believe she plays Cetrion, actually.
Oh no! I'm kidding.
What do you mean?
I haven't seen much Cetrions though. I haven't seen much Cetrions.
Well, I feel like people don't. So that's why I think nobody's nerfed her yet because. Not many people are actually play her to the extent like as of Jackie and Liu Kang and Garrus and all of these characters, you know.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is like my first competitive fighting game, so I don't know how they determine nerfs and stuff. It's really weird to me. I don't know if it's like a top 8 thing where you see a lot of people in top 8. I don't know how they go about that.
All right, so we do have Social Hazard using my spawn skin. Let's go. And then we have Ava with Cetrion. Let the intros rock, guys. Because this one's actually my favorite. Supposedly, Malboja from the Spawn series is a cousin to Cetrion and Shinnok. I found that out earlier.
How you know?
I saw it.
That thing is so lit though, bro. Like when he did that right there with the whole spawn thing, I forgot his name, the little clown.
Violator.
It's like sliding down, yeah. You said Terminator? Okay.
No, Violator. Oh my God, this man. Let's go.
Oh, let's get it. Oh, no unsafe option, no punish. Oh, he did punish with a down one.
Yeah, she's a really good Cetrion. She has really nice spacing.
Yeah, I can see the spacing is really good. Took advantage of the hit advantage, go straight into the puddle. We got plus frames, full screen. How busted is that? We got
pretty busted. Rock. Oh! Okay, let me just glide real quick.
Yeah, I don't think he wants to glide into that high rock. That's not going to be good. That'd be hilarious. Oh, nice reaction. Yo, this dude must be like 60 years old.
Oh, goes for the restand and amping it actually instead.
Okay. There we go. Yes, the rock plus puddle is guaranteed to hold on to your block button right there.
Ooh.
Oh, tries to go for the read on the jump. Doing such an excellent
job.
There
we go.
Oh, there we go. Moving in.
Oh, that rock wall. Oh, and the rock is going to catch his feet. Watch your toes. Watch your toes.
Doing so good with the zoning, bro. Thank God I'm not playing right now. Fight. Oh, no. Uh-oh. So he revealed something that he's probably going to be aware of.
So I think
he can absorb a projectile, right?
I think she's trying rather to actually grab I think a rock, if anything.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna go through with the crushing blow.
Yeah, well, not so much the crushing blow. I think Social Hazard's trying to get into my God, close the range and gets caught by that one.
Oof. So if you guys didn't know, that rock is plus full screen. So it's either they're gonna do guys you can move up or another rock. So.
I'm really liking what Ava's doing. She's literally teleporting place to trick Social Hazard here. I love you too, Crispy.
Yeah, and it's mixing it up pretty well, too. Like you said, like, she's throwing her projectiles, and the opponent's like, dang, she's going to throw projectiles this whole time. Boom, then goes in for the teleport, you know?
Yeah. All right, Ava's going to...
Look at her finger. It looks so nasty, dude.
Why do you focus on the finger? Like, what?
Because.
Oh, my God.
That's nasty.
Ava's doing a really good job right now. Like I said, I think the mind games that she's doing is really helping her out. Like, it's awesome to see her getting in there.
And that's like only 30% of the battle, pretty much, how she's executed with Cetrion. Because it's like that whole obstacle course. Then once she comes in, she has like godlike buttons too. She has like +3. So once they get in, then you have another battle to deal with.
Plurimite, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Rorschach, thanks again for the follow. Ava, of course, thank you for the follow. Damn herbs.
Yeah, this Cetrion's really good. Like, the spacing, the projectiles, all that. Let's see if he can definitely adapt. I think Spawn could do it. Does have the damage to get it done. Oh, no input error right there, looks like.
So SocialHazard still jumping. Sticking with variation 2. Goes out with some geysers, brings out the plus rocks.
Yep, that's plus frames, my friend. Rock plus. Oof. Full screen mix right there. So if you guys are wondering what you could possibly do there, you could have to flawless block that rock so you can guarantee forward movement there, which is pretty tricky. See, and then she gets in just like that.
Just like that, but of course SocialHazard here trying to go for the staggers. There we go.
Here it is.
Oh no.
That input error once again.
All right, full screen battle right now. Ava doing a really good job keeping SocialHazard away. We have Vendetta in the building. Welcome, Vendetta. Hello. How are you doing?
Yep, just like that. Cetrion's good from far and up close. There we go. Let's see if he can try to do a protect of his own. Catches him with the down one.
Ooh, a little bit of flawless blocking here. Here we go. Restand, amping it up.
Down one. Catching him with advancing normal. That move is punishable as well, too, if she staggers it like that.
Nice rock wall here. Getting some... Ooh, nice little conversion there from
Ava. Switching it up. Playing really aggressive right now.
That's the cool thing about Ava is, like,
there
she's good with the
that
nuke.
Was so
and she's doing
smart.
Really nicely. Oh, and catches him on the wake up. Oh my God! The
so
rock
see
walls.
See what she just did? Like, she just switched it up real quickly. Just
breakaway happening here. Does no longer have the bars.
Nice neutral. Look at this neutral going on. Nice defense. That's a grab.
And are we gonna see brutality? We are. Oh my God.
Oh man.
Thank you so much, Vendetta, for the tier one sub. I appreciate you, Chimu. Thank you. You didn't have to. Thank you. Damn.
Let's see if we're going to see a character switch, maybe.
I don't know.
That seemed really tough. That's my first time seeing Spawn versus Cetrion. That looked really difficult, especially how she's executing his movement, projectiles, everything.
Yeah, and it doesn't surprise me that Spawn is having a tough time right now with Cetrion. It is obviously, of course, Cetrion. Vendetta, you are like spoiling me. What are you doing? Thank you so much. Holy shit.
Damn,
let's go. I think SocialHazard does have Scarlet, so I think going Scarlet.
No, let's see that Scarlet. I don't want to see Scarlet. Like,
oh.
Oh, we got Cassie. I think that's actually a really good pick.
Yeah, it's not bad, actually.
She can easily just punish with the shoulder, and I believe if he goes the low gun shot, pretty good too.
Vendetta!
Oh my God, Vendetta's going ham, dude.
Vendetta, you're going freaking ham. What is going on? Thank you so much. Holy crap. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Remember, guys, the party doesn't stop here, rather. It starts here, but it doesn't stop here. So if you guys want to see more...
Hey, yo, where's my stuff? Vendetta shit.
There it is. The party doesn't stop here, so be sure to check out Vendetta, Ragnarok, Echo, Jaglies, and even Armani Viz. They are all doing exhibition matches throughout the
Vendetta
week.
Vendetta must have got his tax money late or something. I don't know.
Got the check, bro. All right. So we do see a digital soldier.
Oh, what a beautiful teleport.
All right, goes for the rock wall.
Baby.
I hate that stupid move. That's the move that needs
move
to get nerfed.
That move is so godlike, bro. Because if you got good spacing and plus you got the rock walls, like, how do you get in? It's so difficult.
Yeah.
You have these air projectiles, you have the rock projectile, you have the waterfall, everything. Nice teleport.
Right. It's still a bit of a struggle right now for Social, and Ava's actually going to take the win on that.
Ava's such a god, bro.
She's a goddess, girl, bro. Showing the true power of the elder gods. She's an elder goddess. Let's go.
She's an Injustice 2 character, man. She's going right into
the projectiles. Really? Is she?
I feel like she belongs in there. That's why I say that. She'll be perfect.
All right. Oh yes. Goes for the wind slow. The Avatar airbending skills. Let's go.
There you go. Switching it up.
Oh my God, Vendetta. Thank you so much, Ben.
Nice job with the air projectile. Oh my God, rock wall anti-air. What can that thing not do? Into the geyser.
No, this is really bad territory right now.
Oh, that would have been a brutality right there.
Oh no.
Nope, he's still alive.
Oh God.
Oh, he's going for that brutality. He's going for it.
She's going for it, yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's just too hype, and oh my God, goes for the geysers.
Is that a brutality?
Oh no! She's gonna mercy? No, mercy? No, we're not gonna see a mercy. We're not gonna see a mercy. That would have been kind of OD, to be honest.
Yo, mercy into geyser into the thing. Oh my God, that's crazy. Ew, bro, that finger's nasty, bro.
What the fuck hurts? GG's to Ava. Those were some good games. Good job to Social Hazard. It's just Cetrion, man. Cetrion's crazy. And thank you again, Ben, for the subs. Oh my God, you fucking amazing boy. Thank you. Thanks for the lick, Super J. Appreciate it. I knew you were trying to go for the whatchamacallit, the brutality. It would have been really cool to see it, but
yeah, that was a really godlike Cetrion. I want to catch some hands later.
Catch some of these fingers.
Ew, those fingers are disgusting, dude.
Alrighty, let's go.